probably the only Ford Festiva that I've seen in like maybe 2 years, besides the one that's parked in my driveway. Awesome stuff.